In this video, I will demonstrate how database information can be added to the Database Entries panel. This panel is located on the left-hand side in the main window. In the Database Entries panel, each row corresponds to a database entry. In this database, 12 entries are present. Each column in the Database Entries panel corresponds to an entry information field. The key field is a default information field. Three additional information fields have already been added to this database. Entries can be added to the grid by right-clicking in the panel and selecting Create New Entry. A dialog box appears, asking for the number of new entries to create. The input field in the bottom of the window allows a key to be entered by the user. This input field is only accessible when one single entry is added. As soon as the number of entries is specified to be more than one, the field is disabled. As an example, I will create two new entries in my database. Entries are added to the Database Entries panel. Binumerics has automatically assigned a unique key to each new entry. New information fields can be added to the database by right-clicking in the header of the panel and selecting Add Information Field. In the text box, I need to enter the name of the new field. Pressing OK saves the new field to the database. The field appears next to the existing fields. Entering information can be done by entering the information directly in the grid panel. This is done by clicking twice on the field in the database. The information field will appear highlighted and information can be added. With the arrow up and down buttons, I can move through the entries in the database. Entering information can also be done in the entry edit window. Double-click on an entry to open this window. As an example, I will change the key for this entry. Pressing OK saves the changes to the database. This ends this video. If you want to learn more about the other features that are present in the software, I invite you to view our other movies. Thank you for watching.